Our country itself is sick. But it's lost its sense of direction. Even its common decency.
You don't so much as wiggle a finger.
A lot of people say a lot of things. But in the end, you gotta listen to yourself.